In this video, we are going to learn about the parts of our digestive system. Human digestive system consists of the gastrointestinal tract and the accessory organs of digestion. The main organs that make up the digestive system are the mouth, buccal cavity, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, duodenum, small intestine, large intestine, rectum, and anus. The mouth is the beginning of the digestive tract. Food is cut and crushed by four types of teeth in the mouth and mixed with saliva secreted by salivary glands to make it wet and slippery. Tongue helps in mixing of food. When you swallow, your tongue passes the food into your pharynx or throat. Pharynx is a common passage for food and air. Esophagus receives food from the pharynx. The epiglottis is a small flap that folds over your windpipe as you swallow to prevent you from choking. A series of muscular contractions within the esophagus called peristalsis delivers food to your stomach. The stomach is a muscular organ or a container. It is located on the left side of the abdomen. From the stomach, food is released into small intestine. Small intestine made up of three segments, the duodenum, jejunum, and ileum. Liver and pancreas secrete their juices and enzymes into the duodenum. The large intestine or colon is responsible for processing waste so that emptying the bowels is easy and convenient. It connects small intestine to the rectum. Rectum is a straight 18 chamber that connects the colon to the anus. The rectum's job is to receive stool from the colon. The brain then decides if the rectal contents can be released or not. Anus is the last part of the digestive tract. It is a 2-inch long canal consisting of the pelvic floor muscles and the anal sphincters.